If you time something by naught, is it naught?
Yeah, multiply anything by naught, it's zero.
So 50 by 10 times naught plus 7 plus 2 is none.
No, the plus 7 counts.
Yeah, it's 9, 7 plus 2.